baby, J-Rocc is here. It is time for the great one, the YouTube People's Chat. Oh, to do another reaction, baby. We are back with those sadistically brilliant folks over at Deformed Lunchbox. We got another short horror film called The Trunk.
J-Rocc has come back to YouTube.
What is happening in with the millions? And the millions of J-Rocc fans from all over the world. That's right, baby. J-Rocc is here, man. We're about to check out another short film from those sadistically brilliant folks over at Deformed Lunchbox called The Trunk. No, J-Rocc ain't talking about the junk in the trunk. He's talking about something else in a trunk. And we're going to check it out and see what they got going on. If you're not subscribed to Deformed Lunchbox, go subscribe to them right now and tell them that J-Rocc, the YouTube People's Champ, sent you their way. Make sure you lay an L smack down on that subscribe button. Give that thumbs up button, the people's elbow, and that super thanks button, the rock bottom, baby. All right? We're not going to waste no time, baby, so you know what time it is. Showtime. I'm always apprehensive about these short films that they be doing, man, because Deformed Lunchbox, man, they be, yeah. What the heck? Like how they just drop you right in. They don't tell you what nothing is. You just gotta watch it and see. Big ups to Deformed Lunchbox, man. Y'all got a whole little presentation going on over there.
What do you think's in there?
No idea.
It's got to be something good, right? I mean, chained up and buried in the middle of the woods. Who does that? Why do that?
Unless you're trying to hide something.
Could be full of old underwear for all we know, Cass.
Yeah, right.
What?
Undies.
Idiot.
Yes, ma'am. All I know is I nearly dropped my guts getting that thing out of there.
You aren't curious?
I'm tired. I'm thirsty. I gotta take a shit. It can wait.
Thanks.
Thank you.
dreaming this, or is this actually happening? Is that a mouse? All right, now. I'm gonna mess around with stuff, leave stuff alone. Something to jump out at him. They did a very good job of trying to make that trunk look like it got eyes on it. Why'd you just grab that the first time? You done broke that man's shovel. She dreaming. Really? And you just standing there looking? Man, hell no, I'm gone, son. I'm out. He must be in a stupor or something, like, good Lord. Yeah, because you'll be safe in a closet, because they can't get behind the shower curtain. She gonna mess around and shoot her own daddy. Don't shoot your dad. That's her. Is that her? Her reflection. Why are you looking, girl? You got the gun in your hand? Come on now. Buck, buck, beep, beep. That's a gun, homie. Well, let that be a lesson. Some stuff need to remain buried. I hope it's buried there for a reason. I'll go out there trying to dig up everything. Just leave some stuff alone. His face, ugh. J-Rocc says this again. That's just another lesson. Some stuff just needs to remain buried. It's there for a reason, and especially if it's out in the wooded area like that. Yeah, just leave it alone. Ain't that serious. Alright. But again, shout out to those sadistic geniuses over at the Forum Lunchbox. I'll be staying tuned as to what you guys come up with next. Alright? Post your comments down below. Let J-Rocc know which thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. If you enjoyed the Great One's reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. Make sure you hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time. Electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rocc. Stay tuned for my next video. Mamba, GG, and Wakanda forever. If you smell what J-Rocc is.